Yemeni Minister of Human Rights Mohammed Asghar said that coup militias have blown up more than 300 mosques and centers for the Holy Quran memorization in Yemen since their coup against the legitimate authority. He said during his participation in a regional seminar on the human rights discourse on confronting religious extremism in Cairo that the militias have started or arrested and killed more than 600 religious preachers, the official Yemen news agency reported today.